There you go. Awesome. For sale na po yan.
So, I'm thinking of removing this using Kobe sticker remover. Pero nakalagay dito, don't use for the steering wheel. Pero nakalagay dito, suitable for surfaces with stickers such as automobiles. Yung body siguro. And then glass and billboards. What do you think? Safe ba ito dito? Mukha naman. Meron tayo, meron ako ng hiram. This is a blower. So, paluluwagin lang natin to. After nito, lilinisin ko na itong helmet. And then, we'll put this one. Meron akong lumang for, chin mount. Kulang lang ng yung pang dikit niya. So, matagal na kasi ito. Nahanap ko lang. So, kapit natin dito. And then, sa microphone. Then, we're gonna use it. Paano nyo ba ginagamit to? Okay. Don't worry, for forward ko yung video. But anything na mangyayari, makikita nyo. O, paano ba to? Teka lang. Sis here. Konti. Konti. Pareho lang naman. Ano ba yan? Thank you, Sharpie. Ba't malamig? Ah, ito. Mayroon ito. Yung third yung may. Lock po. It's not even doing anything. Pag nasira, ano gagawin natin? Sabi kasi dito, paano gamitin ito? Tear ka daw nung sticker, corner or anything, then spray, tapos you go from there. So dito mayroong gap, may nakikita akong gap, baka pwede. Ako, Leslie. Harmful yata ito sa helmet natin. Oh! Ang bilis naman nun. Parang sisira na lang natin siya. Pero, exposed na yung paste, di ba? So, this is where the Kobe, I think, is going to work like this. So, huh? Di ba? Vuela. Voila. So, meron akong cotton balls. Balls. Your balls, man. Yan, so better ito. Oh! Wala na, finish na. Finish na. Perfect, right? No damages or anything. Walang scratch o... So, I'm gonna clean this and then put this on. Put on the microphone, then show must go on, right? Ay, teka, ang ating bidabidang ano. Hindi ko nagamit. Okay. Dapat din ko na lang ginamit ko, diba? Damn. Oops, ito. Meron lang tayong, meron lang akong nakitang chips ng paint. But anyways, yan lang naman. Siyempre yung mga gasgas ko nung panahon. Nung unang panahon. Yeah. Cool. And then we're also done with this, so I'm gonna put this on. Yep, improve ko to. I'm gonna change this somehow. Mas maliit. But for now, ito muna. Kapit natin. And there it is. Medyo tabingi. Konti lang naman. Diba? Looks cool. Diba? Pogi. So we're done also cleaning this visor. Okay, so we're going to put this back on. I hope I can still remember. Gusto ko sana nang lagyan ng lube pero bibili ko muna ako. Ano bang pwedeng pang lube dito? Di ba? Kasi kita mo yung dinadaanan ng visor. So, but anyways, Hanap na lang tayo. Paano ba ito kinakabit? Can't seem to remember. This one goes in. So this one goes in here. Yan. There. There. Lakak. Boom. Done. There. That was easy. So there it is. Wanna take a look? Atala natin yung camera. Look how nice it is. Pasensya na, nasa kusina ako kasi nagluluto na ako. Awesome, right? Yep. Okay, nag-iisip pa ako anong lutuin ko. There you go. Awesome. For sale na po yan. Kung gusto nyo ah. Kasi blue yung bike ko eh. And this one is parang off yung color. Pag gusto nyo lang. Yee! Yeah.